Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from SysTweet. Your graphics hardware or GPU is an essential part of the computer as it helps deliver high-quality visuals and effects when required by programs or games. If you like playing high-detail video games or are a professional related to design and art, you might have encountered the error, application has been blocked from accessing graphics hardware. This error can be very frustrating, especially if you are a gamer or a graphics software user. If so, in this video we will show you some of the easy methods to fix this error. Method 1. Use Advanced Driver Updater. To fix this error, you can use Advanced Driver Updater by SysTweak. Start by downloading and installing the software on your Windows computer. You can also use the link given in the description below. Click on Start Scan Now button to check your computer's driver status. Wait for the scanning process to get completed. Here you'll see all the drivers that need to be updated. You can choose each driver to update or just hit the Update All button to complete the process. And you're done. Method 2. Run System Maintenance Troubleshooter. To run the System Maintenance Troubleshooter, type Run in the search and click the Run. In the Open Run dialog box, type the command showing you on the screen and then press Enter to run it. In the System Maintenance window, click on Advanced, then click on Run as Administrator, and then click on Next. Method 3. Run System File Checker and DISM Scan. On your Windows PC, type Command Prompt in the search and then right-click on the Command Prompt. Select Run as Administrator from the drop-down menu to run Command Prompt with Administrator Privileges. In the Command Prompt window, type sfc/scannow and hit Enter. Wait for the scanning process to complete it and restart your computer. Method 4. Update Graphics Drivers. On your Windows computer, type Device Manager in the search and then click on the Device Manager. In Device Manager, find Display Adapters, expand it, right-click your graphic device and select Update Driver. Click on Search automatically for drivers. Then Windows will search your computer and the internet for the latest driver software for your device. So that is it. We hope these methods worked for you. If you like the video, then don't forget to give a big thumbs up. Also, subscribe to our channel for more such videos.